Hey guys, it's Liz. I just wanted to reach out about something that's really on my mind and on my heart, and wanted to share a resource that I think we all should have available and know that exists, just in case we or anyone we know needs it. So I'll start off with a little story. This week, I have a really close friend who I talk to all the time, and is really one of my nearest and dearest, confided to me that last week, things had gotten so overwhelming and so just hopeless that thoughts of self-harm had entered the picture, and thoughts of I'd be better, everyone around me, my family would be better off without me because I'm useless, or, you know, whatever the thoughts were. And so I just wanted to talk about that and share that that's a real thing, and that's okay that those thoughts happen. And if you know someone, or if you get to that point where it's crossed the line of overwhelm, which I think I don't know anyone that's not feeling a level of overwhelm and just weight in the world right now. However, it's different if it gets to a point where suicidal or self-harm thoughts are coming into the picture. And that's a space that you or your person, you don't want someone making decisions alone in that moment, right? Because bad decisions are made and people harm themselves. And I wanted to share a resource from actually a podcast that I've been listening to, I'm kind of obsessed with, called The Hilarious World of Depression. And the host is John, let me make sure I got it right, John Moe, who does this amazing job of talking to comedians that are super famous, like people you know, or celebrity know, I guess, that talk about clinical depression, and they demystify it, they make it real, they make it grounded, they show all the sides of it, of how they're just regular people who have this thing going on that can be really intense sometimes, and also can be just kind of an annoying buzz in the background at other times when it's treated. So during this podcast, they talked about how there's a crisis text line or number that you can text if you are need to talk to a counselor or need to talk something through. And so that resource is the crisis text line, and you text HOME, H-O-M-E, to 741-741. And someone will text you back, a counselor will text you back and can talk it through and often de-escalate the situation and get resources involved and make a plan to keep you safe and get through that moment of desperation and real lowness, so that, you know, you're still around, and then everything else can be figured out from there, right? It's often a pretty distinct window of time where if someone's feeling suicidal, that they act, right? And so you want to get in there with resources before action is taken. And it's not something to be ashamed of. There's no judgment. It's part of being, you know, it's part of being a person sometimes if your brain goes there, right? So I just really wanted to share that and just share my experience and know that you're not alone. It's okay to feel whatever you're feeling, whatever the thoughts are. Millions of other people have had those thoughts, and millions of people have survived them and gotten help and worked through it, right? And so just thinking about it, something that maybe we can all start talking about and sharing, and just have it be out there in the world that's a resource, people have it. And so, and I love the texting idea. There's definitely, you know, the National Suicide Lifeline that you can call as well. But the texting really resonated with me, especially in this time of quarantine, where I know for me, if I needed to talk to someone confidentially, having a phone call would be really difficult right now, because there's always little ears around. And so texting somebody in that moment, even if a tiny human is crawling on top of me or whatever, I just think is a really important resource to have people know that is out there. And so, love you all. It's okay to get help. It's crucial to get help. You're helping the world by getting help. And we just want you to be around so that you can share your greatness in the world. And so again, the text line, the crisis line, is you text HOME, H-O-M-E, to 741-741. I'll put it down in the notes. And let me know your thoughts. Please share this video. Whether you share this video or share it just personally, It doesn't matter. I don't care. Please just share and know that support's out there. And we're going to get through this. All right. Love you. Bye.